Turn it around. Beautiful. Lisa has hot chocolate. And so did Daddy. He pressed the same button, and this came out.
What a cruel joke.
It is not tasty. It's too sweet. It still tastes like red bean paste, but hot red bean paste in liquid form.
It smells like navy beans. But when you taste it, there's way too much sugar in it.
If it was salty, I probably would have been okay with it. If it was a soup in a can, I would have been like, yeah, but...
No to this.